See what fun it can be to obey? Especially when you make a game of it? Then we'd better practice that, too.
Johnny, may I have your assignment?
March right up and give it to the teacher. Smile, come on, you'll have a better day.
Shut the door.
Turn around, march over to the door and close it. Softly, that's the way.
Susie, spit out your gum.
March right up and throw it in the basket. Turn around, keep marching all the way.
Recess, children.
Get your coat and line up at the door. We're happy when we all obey.
Now, children, when you hear the bell, be sure to come right back to class.
There must be something wrong with the bell. I'm not going into class yet. Hey, look at that neat building over there. Let's go explore it. Oh, come on. The grass was made to be walked on. I don't know. We were crossing the grass and suddenly we're lost. Mr. Didn't, how did you get in the land of Obey?
This is not the land of Obey. You must have broken the rules.
And stayed off the grass.
Never mind about that. I'm glad you came to visit me. This is where I live. You don't have to obey the rules here. You'll be right at home. Let me show you around. Happens all the time. Here, have some lemonade.
Thank you. It's sour. This is terrible stuff. You didn't follow the instructions. You left out the sugar.
I don't have to follow any instructions.
The zoo. All the animals are sick. This is a horrible place. I want to get out of here.
But there's so much more to show you. Come on. Who cares?
Look out! It's green now and says walk. And there's Mr. Did. It was a terrible place.
Remember, I did tell you that only those who obey can stay here.
Stitching.